Okay, well, hello, and apparently I start off blocked. Let's get that taken care of here. Hello, future viewers, and welcome to my, let's, is it going to let me make a character in front of you people? Now we won't be standing at a weird thing. All right. So, a friend of mine on Discord, to give this game a try. Hell, I don't do anything important with my time, so let's give it a shot. I've got a lot of D&D characters I'm not using. Let's do this. I'm making a lot of these guys if I like them. Okay, so we got Humor, which is human. Long neck elf, okay. The halfling. The cat person slash feral slash tabaxi slash whatever they're calling them nowadays. But cat people. I'm okay with brawny bells, piercing eyes. Yeah. Misidian is tripped. See if we got it. Oh, hi. How's it going? Aren't you thrilled to be alive? Alright, that's not it. No, rat tail count. Have this kind of sideburns. So that one's not bad. Okay. Maybe we'll just have you stand for a while. You seem to be spazzing out. I like that headband card, but no, he doesn't have bishy hair. What are these? The hell is even that? The hell is even that? That's not terrible. I get a headband, or is that a class thing? Okay, I like that one. I think we've got a serious contender there. Oh my god, no. Just no. Oh. Actually liking that one better. Good. Would they give me the little piggly buns? That is awesome, and no. Not for me, but damn if that isn't funny as hell. Okay. Where's the other one? There we go, we'll go with that. That's a good hairstyle. Hair color. Now he's supposed to have, like, this reddish... Serious eyebrows. Type 4 works. Let's get nose. Type 1 works. Mouth. Not thin lip. He doesn't have big lips. Type 4. There we go. The color. He doesn't need any specific look of color. He's not facial features. Here we go. Is these scars? He doesn't have scars. Misidian, he don't wear them if he had them tattoos. No. What the crap is that even? Tattoo collar. I don't have tattoos there, so I might be not have face paint. Ooh, yeah. Give me the war paint one again. That's not war paint. This is not what you promised me. Why would I have a little choke hole on my face? Glaciers, goddess of war. Do we have the chaos dragon anywhere here? I'm pretty sure not. Zular does not exist. Moon, goddess of love, no. Ruler of rivers and wisdom, goddess of knowledge. Men's element water, no. Watcher of celestial bodies, goddess of fate. Souls of the harvest, not away. creature in space, god of time, element of earth, associated with the moon. Yeah. Seas. There we go. That'll. Celestial bodies, goddess of fate. I like that because he's a pretty interesting villain. Go Mateus. Who am I? My name is Chaos Tenor. We have a blocked scene. Really? Already? Well. Okay, we have an astral drift here. That's lovely. In the ass from nothing. I am making sparkles. That's not bad.
Here.
Like right here or here with my ears? I don't like standing on this water stuff. Looking into a sun.
Here. Feel.
Heading to the light. Jeez. Must have rolled a fail character. Okay. Turn into a void of inky darkness. Do not like that. headband, but I don't like the... I'm all Highlander already. Yeah, let's just immediately kill the final boss. Man, we're not screwing around here. Okay. This is definitely be something to have had OBS for, but sure, why not, whatever. That was pretty cool, not gonna lie. Let's... Hey, you. You're alright, lad. You're moaning something fierce for a while. Feeling the effects of the aether, Eric. He's used to it, though. Don't worry. Where am I? Can I eat that? Okay, so we have caravans that are slightly... What? Just an honest peddler friend, so don't be disappointed if you don't find nothing, eh? I don't know where my accent went there. Let's not get it out. Well, aren't you just a friendly little sword? You're a bandit, aren't you? You pulled that out of your ass. Honest peddler, was it? Prohibited herbs? Dude, he's got... Don't tell me it's catnip. You're rotting a dungeon till the end of your days, unless you can afford the fine. Business as usual. Well, they're extorting everything. That's fine. Thank you.
Deep in the sun-baked south, surrounded by the shifting sands of an endless desert, she rises. A solitary rose amidst the dust and rock, a symbol of defiance. Her name, Ulda.
Ulda. Alderman, I've been there. Can't say I'm a fan of that place.
Even with the coming of the seventh umbral era, hope springs eternal for the mongers and merchants who vie for lost fortunes in this bustling oasis.
You guys don't happen to have a jungle anywhere around here.
As the twin faces of Nald Thal maintain their vigil over all that has been and shall be, the present proffers a brave soul. One whose arrival could mark the beginning of a new era of prosperity for the realm.
Really? So what do you got for me, friend? Life on the road, not bad. Hey, you gave me the lay of the land, but sure, I'll take it off your hands. What's this? Oh, they'll know my name. Don't you worry about that. I'm gonna cause.
May the traders nurture our fortunes as they kindle the flames which burn within us all. For by fire are we reborn.
Fire, thunder, all that good stuff. Or what happened to those elves? And I hope this is actually playing the video. I guess I could check. This would be an absolute disaster otherwise. Sprawling courtyard of nothing else. What do you want? Okay, good. Good. We've got video. Say that to everybody. No one pays you any mind if you work. Ormond. I get a feeling I'm not gonna like you. You're the tutorial guy, aren't you? He's the tutorial guy. It's fine, I need to learn how the hell to do things. Okay. Options. Main menu. Hotbar. Auto runs. HUD. And the mouse there. Cursor. Cancel select. Display map. Jump. Sprint. do. I like your rules. These double doors, alright. Who the hell was I supposed to talk to? Probably the person with a big glowing check mark. Why not? What's up, Jordy? You look like a sassy librarian. Hi. Okay, maybe not sass. Sass is a bad word. They told me I had to. So, sure. Mamodi? Sure. Hi. I'm only green around here. That's fair. Lizards. Lizard people you're fighting with. Gotcha. Forever, huh? Sounds like you've come to, you need to come to an understanding. Garlean Empire? They're plotting something, so you don't know. Hello? Where is this? Like to drink and be merry. Sounds good. So where did you just take me? I'd like to visit there. 5 years, lesser moon cracked. Well, there's supposed to be 9, so I guess, you know. Yeah, been there, done that. So, some kind of memory fog. Gotcha. This is why you write things down, says the person who comes from a culture of oral history, but whatever. You should write things down. So I'm gonna have to be doing that. Is that what's going on? I'm gonna have to save people? Sure. They probably just moved on to a different world. That's what I did. Write things down. It's usually how you have to do it. Why not both? It's very poetic. And I can imagine very inconvenient, too. You know. Yeah, well, don't let it be forgotten. Warriors of Light. I've heard that somewhere before. Can't exactly put my finger on it. Bryce, that does sound familiar. Warriors of Light. Shining example. Lend a helping hand. Leave it in a better state. Define better. Well, I have no choice but to sign up, right? Well, you're an excitable little thing. Working, spinning it, bickering. I'm not seeing a lot of sand here. Sure, make it official. Write your name on the register as neat as I can. What language, little thing? They're not actually gonna have me write, are they? Okay. I'm fond of it. Okay, I'm sure he's a big deal and all, but just... What is this? What is this? Is the shortest little, obviously bad, obvious bad guy ever. Am I gonna have to beat these guys up? Oh please, I wouldn't beat those guys. Well, maybe you are a bit sassy. Yeah, we're not gonna be having that conversation. Thanks, though. Yeah, you too. Sure. Tell me about the place. It's very structured. 103 money, and I'm guessing the other thing is experience? Keeps coming up for me. Avenue, look north. Floating crystal. Aetherite. Sure. brains traveling around Azoria would be a damn sight. Tune with crystals to transport. Alright, I've done that before. Crystals are really familiar for some reason. The emphasis you put on that. Are you coming on to me, woman? Do we have to haggle here? Is this what you're telling me? Guys, I think she's warning me about other player characters. Plaza, Pugilist Guild, Sapphire Avenue Exchange. Sure. I don't need anything, even the underwear. All right, but thanks for looking out. Why are you not there? I can help on sanctuaries. Okay. Not a bad start. Pretty sure not all of them are gonna be heroes, man. Mentors, huh? Mentors. Sounded important. lot of things in that. They've got tasks for me. Let's take it over here. What are the green things? Hell is that? Alright, well that's fine. You just get beer for you. What do you need? Sure, what do you got? You want me to go beat things up, don't you? Snapping shrew, helpless. Central thumb. Dinners. Christ. must have been 6 at the time. If that. My memory didn't go that far back. We got pits like that back home. Of course, they're slower. That's fine. My brother can barely touch me with a weapon. That's only because he's my brother. Alright. Thanks for the lesson. You know, you worry me, kid. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, boy. Greatest pugilists. I don't know about that one. The Holy Fist. Okay. Alright, let's go talk to this guy. Downstairs. Okay, fine. You don't want me down there. Do I even have weapons? Answer? I don't know, but I'm curious now. Oh yeah, just own up to it, man. It's fine. Look, I want to go see the dancers too. I heard about them. I fight with my feet, mostly. Hey, I'm not bad with a sword, either. Great speed and cunning. Well, thank you. Actually gonna try and hit me. Why not? It's interesting watching you wheeze. Do you have any idea how long I can swim for? That was easy. Burn the Fenlin. 3 marmots, 3 hornets, 3 shrews. Well, I've already gotta go beat down some shrews anyway. Hey, you got some shrews you want killed? well. Aren't you just a pleasant man? Okay, you've enlisted me to threaten a person for you. That's... Oh, we're gonna be great friends. Something of use here. Well, here's the person we gotta threaten. Another child. I'm not here to beat you. I was gonna take something from you, apparently. Gill for gold. So what I can't... Myself into. cure warping portals. I need to be able to bury the chamber. What are you telling me? You don't ritualistically eat your dead? I'm just kidding. Check out the Colosseum. Steps of Thumb. Hello. Spoke to them all. Yeah, sure, why not? I'm casting a scroll. Sure. Oh, the things I do. This is some of the most mundane. Fine. Whatever. There. Just. I don't even care. I posted flyers. Archive. Amazing. Genevieve. Really? Insolence. Okay. You know what? You go to hell, lady. I don't need your shit. Gladiator's Guild? I don't want to be a gladiator. Sounds familiar. Mapping the well. Okay. I already like this place better. 80 sins of star marmots. Just beating up a marmot. I feel so good about myself. Well, I did need to kill these things. Good about this. That's right. Pick that up, Marvin. Yeah. I used to feel bad about that. Okay. Well, that was fun. So I need hornets and shrews. You know, let's go back in there. Let's see more of the city before venturing out. I want to find the dancing girls. Oh, come on. I was told about them specifically. Besides, it seems like there's still more to do in this place. Seems peaceful. Now. There are people around here too. Excuse me. Something for me to do. What do you want? I'm deciding I don't like you. Oh, that's right. Trying to get this thing. Here. Why are you tiny little things such huge assholes? It's a compensation thing, isn't it? I'm sure you get that a lot. Ah, jerkish thing. My lord. Okay, so this is some access then. Gotcha. Names I'm sure I'll learn later. Oh, great. Things that I don't want to be a part of. Yeah, again, you're not the first person to say this. I'm a little concerned. You have me a little worried. Deadlier sword, shinier trinket. Don't need a lot. I'm Misidian after all. But there are some stuff. Let's just move on here. Yeah, I don't care. Off carry, that might be useful. Pretty sure at this point I gotta go downstairs. Sunsworn leak. Oh, well, okay, first person it is then, huh? guess it's a bad idea to do this, but screw it. Let's do this. Eh, wasn't that bad. Ugh, this takes a while to load. I like that Misha's sitting on my knee. The hell was that noise? Something I was supposed to do in Emerald Avenue. Can't remember what it was. I don't think it matters. Well, that's a giant crystal. Smaller crystal in it. Duh. Again, is there anyone above knee height I can talk to? I don't mind you guys, but you're just everywhere. Excuse me. You're going the right way to be thrown over a wall. Okay. Sense. Fair enough. I think kind of giving me the basics of it. But at least I know where you girls are at. Weak all night. Oh, fine. Okay. Well. Spend it here. Of course you'd want me to. Wander the city with you. Sure. What do you want? Okay. There are things to do that I cannot do. Thank you. lay a beating down on something here. I think that's gonna be a good idea. That's not a bad place, but really, when you just want out of the city. That is a pretty big hornet, I'm not gonna lie. There's a shrew.
Yeah. That's right.
I'm going to guess there.
So I saw the dancing girls. Somewhere new, I have to do this bullcrap. A help marmot stick, sure. Well, that was delightful.
Novel.
price expensive bullshit that I don't need. Gotcha. Marketplace. That's where I'll be kicking back with a drink, watching the ladies. Reminds me of.
Thank you.
have to call it myself, though. It's not a bad trial. That will be it for me. Jesus.